Hey YouTube, how's it going? We are... Why is my controller acting like this? We are back with, LEGO Dimensions. That... Cause I'm badass.
It's not fair. Smeagol does the riddles.
Minos Tirith, the White City. We are in Middle Earth.
Do you mean Middle Zealand?
No, I have good news. We will be welcome here.
I'm not so certain.
Yeah, I don't think so.
But how?
Welcome! Please come on in, if you can. I hope you remember to pack your brain.
I want to be Zane. Except you know. What did that help? Had to kill some dudes? Yeah, I meant too that you can't grapple. Or you can, and you just didn't feel like it. I don't know. I'm getting mixed feelings. Trying to, oh, are you serious? I need that. Please be close. There we go. Surprisingly, I found it. What the heck is that?
Right.
So now would be for the water. The water. Yeah, whoa, dirt. Wait. Whoa, dirt. Whoa, dirt. Whoa, dirt. Whoa, dirt. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa, dirt. Whoa, dirt. I don't know why I'm making all that. Alright.
Let me show you how it's done.
See what we can do here. We can do that. We can do that. And then we can do a little bit of that. Alrighty, Riddler. Whatever. Oh. Using Zane, because we don't have to use Wild Style for everything. Oh. I guess we still do have to use Wild Style for something. Boom.
Who was supposed to go in? To your liking? Oh well. So, heroes, riddle me this. This is cast, but not a stone. It flees from light, the dark its home.
I don't like playing your games, Nigma.
Edward Nigma. Too bad this one's not played by Jim Carrey. Alright. Can? No, I can't. Alright. Alright. This is all overlord.
To your golden master.
Oh no, I can't continue that way. That was something to destroy though. Why am I hearing coins? Oh. Okay. Now I shall be
World's greatest detective strikes again.
I mean, you did not have to use any detective work to do that though. If this was real life, we would be able to get through this with no problem. Knowing that we could just, I don't know, fly or do some acrobatic stuff. I'm just saying, hire me. Oh snap, what?
Alright, no more Mr. Nice Man.
Alright.
We need to turn off that generator.
Powers? Water? Again? Oh, I can go through this though. Or can't I? I can't. Alright, what about this? This one's the teleport. So I can go up there and fight that guy. Or those two guys. I can go there and do nothing. I guess I'm fighting those two guys then. Let's fight those two. Well. Oh, that's where Batman comes in. Arcanon. Yeah, you definitely can. How do you guys get up here? Get off. Oh, so the yellow one.
What are you doing?
It's just using these. Yes. Now I destroy your legs. Now I have to go back. Even though I escaped, I didn't want to. My intention wasn't to escape. Okay. Next off, now we use powers again, because it's on fire again, somehow. Water. Dang it, not that one. Water. Well extinguished, my good friend. There we go, I had to get around. Thank you, Edward Nygma, that's supposed to be smart, but just gave us...
I am everything.
Usually I don't think Brainiac.
This is worse than I could have possibly imagined. What I was trying to do.
Dare to attack Brainiac?
I didn't know that. Hopefully this car isn't stuck. Oh my god, I can jump in the car. So epic.
Haven't you learned by now? There is no stopping me.
now. There is no stopping me. It is useless to resist Brainiac. It is useless to resist Brainiac. What is this foolishness?
Alright, let's do her. I don't think we need Wildstar anymore. Oh. There we go. Let's do her.
Surprised to see me. After you left, I decided that if you are going to run from my tests, then I'm just going to have to bring my tests to you. Enjoy.
Oh, you're doing very well.
Are you serious?
Time for part three of our riddle special. Deep below, from sight, it dwells where Tor finds it.
Hey, we did it. I didn't think Zane was gonna stay there though, but I'm surprised he did. I'm pretty sure we gotta be big to do this, so it's gonna be group big for a second. Yes. All right. Be sure this.
If I was programmed to interact with this.
Programmed. Everybody's talking about being programmed today. The last lever. Yes. Risk the car. Yes, I drive out of here now. See you. What? Okay. Shields are finally gone.
Way forward.
Which is nice.
You do deserve another go, so...
Riddle me this.
The first is cast, but not a stone. It flees from light. The dark, it's home. The second breathes, dances, bakes, yet has no lungs, legs, or cakes. Third's deep below, veiled from sight. It dwells where dwarves find their delight.
It's okay. I've got this. The dark, my... home. Oh, come on, no signal!
Cast. Flees from light. Could it be a shadow?
Yeah, it.
And the third one sounds like a mine.
Wait, could the second one be fire? That breathes air, and flames kinda dance.
Shadow. A mine. Fire.
It's a shadow mine fire.
I'll nurse it!
Snap, crackle, and pop.
That thing again? Didn't it fall down a big hole?
Well, congratulations on solving my riddle. You've just won first-class tickets to the afterlife.
Yeah, right.
Oh, I hope you like my new pet. Watch out for his fiery temper.
This is no joke, Riddler. That thing is dangerous.
Like he cares, Batman. Like any of your freaking enemies. Oh, we found that. Oh, puzzle. I guess teleporting. I need to be Gandalf. Gandalf, I need you to go to blue. There we go. Oh, he caught that. Alright, catch this one then. Kinda looks like he's riling up. Oh, he caught that. Oh. So this is the last one because he's not going to be able to catch it because his hands are full.
Ouch! Hey, that hurt! Come on!
Man, you are down. You're a man who casts riddles. I thought you would have been smarter than that. Thank you for throwing it over there. Now that means it changes. And we got some colors here. Just that, I don't know what colors to be. Oh, red, blue, and yellow. Oh, that's simple. Ganondorf is blue. I think. Wild style is yellow. Yeah, thank you for letting us run around. Really appreciate it. And then there needs to be somebody on. Yep. Let's see. Alright. Let's go. Again, and I'm gonna be able to shrink, right? I'm just guessing, even though I played this game before, I do not remember this level at all. But see, I was right. I'm dead. You're dead. Alright, I need to be orange. No, wait, I need to be green. Are you serious? I'm like not even as big as that dude, and yet I'm walking. Alright, now I can be small boy. Haha, you can't follow me in here though. In here though. Have the right person to do this. Yeah. Listen to this music.
Oh. What was that horrible, horrible noise?
Keep throwing it forward. We're done. Are you? Oh, I found it. Hey. I ran. I just rolled.
Where did that come from? You know, you're not playing fair.
As the one who has
a dragon. Play. It's time for a classic showdown.
So you haven't got a showdown in at all? How did we get here? Powers? This is the boat. Batman be good. Yeah, this is about.
Oh, really hot coffee?
No.
Punch.
Punch. Ow! Punch. Oh, I just said punch.
My poor asses.
Grab him!
Ooh. Keep back! Don't come any closer!
Okay.
What the?
Oh, okay.
You almost shatter the Palantir, Batman.
Almost.
Guys, our ride home's about to depart.
Almost. 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 I hope you liked it. Subscribe, put a like down below if you liked it. I'll see you next time. And the other one. Okay.